Of.
Yeah.
And he's on his cell phone talking, and he just like sits down, second he reaches in when there's nobody walking by, and he just grabs it.
Totally my neighborhood. I followed this guy. He took my neighbor's package, and then I followed him, ditched the box, took these stairs, and ended up on the other side. I was like, he's in the box, and he's bringing it back. I was like, oh, you opened it. Ditched it, the box.
My story has a point.
Okay.
Okay.
On Wednesday morning and on Thursday morning, on my regular walk with Moby, instead of taking his poop and throwing it away, I just stuck it in a bag. And when I got home, I put it in an Amazon bag and then set it on my patio.
Yeah!
The first one was gone in 8 hours. The second one was gone in 3 hours.
Good job.
So smart. I think everybody should start doing that in the neighborhood.
I'm gonna make myself a video of doing it because the second time I rigged the plastic. So that if one of the flaps of the box opened by 90 degrees or more, the poop is out.
Right?
That's awesome. I want to do that, actually.
I'll make myself a video of doing it tomorrow. I would have done it today, but he didn't poop this morning.